at the book. I need to replace it for that other thing. Yeah. I'm about like a half hour ago, maybe. Still can't believe those guys actually respawn like that. Take no chances. Hi. So now I can use the, I can shave off a little time. And now I can use a wrench, hose, replace the hose with the wrench. Replace the wrench with the hose, rather. And I can use that crank, and I can get that coming back. Yeah. But yeah. Yeah, let's do this now. I don't need the wrench. So this is one thing I've always wondered is if you keep all of the items, do you get some kind of like special something at the end? You know. I knew I didn't get both of them. Okay, had to make sure I got them. Yeah, I had a feeling I didn't get both of them. Oh, I gotta do this again? Yep. They're not gonna walk the same exact way before, sadly. There we go. One of them got hit, but he didn't die. Might as well finish him off. Yeah, he's done. Might as well finish him off. Little waste of bullets set away. And I come back, he's not at full health. I don't know if it resets like that. I don't need this in my hand. I mean, on me right now. So I'm going to go ahead and dump this. I won't need that heal. So I was thinking about putting on a heal. Just because. So run on. Use this water hose. Run over here, grab the crank, come back, get those grenade launcher rounds. Come on, Jill. Handle that hose. Come on, girl. You can do it. Let's go. See, I figure you don't trigger Nemesis until you get the mission important item back here, basically. Basically. That is still crazy, by the way. I did not know that. I was close enough to take damage from that. All right, the other one's around the corner. Take this crank, run around. Use that, get those grenade launcher rounds. Get the powders. I need to hit the chest anyway. Might as well pick these up. Actually, let's see where they spawn at. Because if they spawn all in that corner, I won't need to shoot any of them. Why, yes! I would love to take the green aid rounds. So I'm going straight and I'm going right. Come on, man, get off me. Oh, that put me in caution. Get the fuck out. I got tapped on the shoulder by a bird and he was like, yeah, you're hurt now. There's a shit ton of green herbs out here, so I don't need to fight much of anything, so. Oh, wait, these guys, I forgot. Oh, he got the Earl on me? God damn it. I'm gonna constantly hit this microphone because of this. Hold up. Got an idea. Let me reposition the pop filter. Maybe that'll be less of me smacking my microphone stand. Or not? Hold up. This thing's like loose as shit. Okay, I think that fixed it. Power filter started to wag around like a fucking loose noodle. So what do you mean by taking these motherfuckers out? Probably an orange caution by now, but that's okay. I got plenty of heals, so I ain't tripping. Where the other ones go? What the fuck? Whatever. Take care of them on my way back. If I need to. I mean, I figured about the one in the hallway with the dead chick. Hi. That I can get around him. Really? Whatever. Got plenty of heals. I ain't tripping. Come on. Had to take care of him. Yes. I ain't lick my boots and kiss my shoes. Kiss my shoes. Oh shit. All right. Wish I was good at edits. I would just edit all of that out and just like speed it up somehow. So you guys don't have to watch all that all over again. Maybe there is a way, but like,